Welcome to the fifth chapter of the Sapphire Course. In this chapter, I'll show you how you can schedule a message template. First, open the template that you want to schedule. Then go to the Use tab and click on Schedule. This is a beta feature, so sometimes it may not work. Keep this in mind before using it. Click on the Create New Schedule button, then click here to select a channel. This will be the channel where Sapphire will send this template. Click this drop-down menu to see the options. We have a total of 6 options, and I'll explain them for you now. Add a specific date option, we'll send the template on the date and time you choose here. Click this calendar icon to choose your date and time. You probably have a question of a time zone. Like here I choose a time, but which time zone is it? Sapphire uses the time zone from your browser. Most browsers use the time zone of your computer or mobile device, so it is safe to say that Sapphire uses your current time zone that you are in. Next option is short interval. This allows you to send the template every hour or minute. Here you can enter the time and choose the hour or minutes from here. Next option is daily. This allows you to send the template every day at a specific time. Click this clock icon to choose the time. So Sapphire will send this template every day at this time. Next option is weekly. This allows you to send the template on certain days on every week or all days on the week at certain time. First, click on the clock icon to choose the time, then click on the name of the day to select them. The selected days will be shown as green, which means every week Sapphire will send the template on these selected days at this time. Next option is monthly. This is exactly the same as the previous option weekly. Here you select the date instead of selecting the name of the day. The next option is every X messages, which allows you to send the template after a specified number of messages have been sent in the channel. For example, if you set it to 5, Sapphire will send the template after every 5 messages posted in the channel. Here you see a small plus add icon. Clicking it allows you to add a new condition, enabling you to create multiple conditions for a schedule. For example, suppose you want to send this template on the 11th of every month, but you also want to send it on the 20th only in March. You can set up a combination of conditions, one monthly condition to send the template on the 11th of every month, and a separate condition to send it on the 20th in March. With this setup, the template will be sent on the 11th every month, and in March, it will also be sent on the 20th. This way, you can create more complex scheduling conditions as needed. These conditions apply only to the channel you've selected here. But what if you want to send this template to multiple channels? In such cases, you can create additional schedules. Each schedule will have its own set of conditions, allowing you to customize the template delivery for different channels independently. That's it for this chapter. I hope I covered everything about message scheduling on this chapter. On the next chapter, I'll show you how you can set up message automation.